Alright, hopefully you can hear me right now. Alright, so, yeah. This is a graduation vlog. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset shit done changed. Ever since we was on, I dreamed it all. Ever since I was young, they said I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation.
Every one of you has been through your own personal journey to get to this point today on this football field.
It is a huge honor to be a part of this moment. Welcome to the 2021 graduation ceremony at Gwinnett Valley High School.
I cannot be more excited to finally stand here today, as I'm sure we all are.
Congratulations on pushing through this far, teaching ourselves at home, wondering if we'll see our friends again or walk across that stage. You made it.
I just want to take the opportunity right now to thank each and every one of you for being here. I am honored and privileged to be principal at this school.
Some of us have pictured this moment and planned the next 4, 10 years, and some of us don't know what comes after. But that's okay. You aren't waiting to start your life, guys. This is life.
Graduation is not an end goal, but a larger journey to life. Wherever you are, the future takes you. Keep your hopes and dreams alive. Not for others, but for yourself. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we're
changing, look, we made it. Yeah, we made it. And it is normal right now to feel a sense of loss. As Angel mentioned, some of you, all of you, lost the bulk of your senior activities. You lost in-person interactions with your teachers and friends and then activities. We've all become frustrated. Some of us have lost friends. Some of us have lost family members. In fact, in a conversation with Jaden Reyes Sarmiento, she reminded me that Madison Garza would have been graduating this year, a person that many of you graduated from at McKee Middle School. Loss. We all feel it. But I'm an internal optimist. I can't stand the idea that we're mired in this sense of loss, because it may be cliche, but every night does turn to day, and every cloud does have a silver lining. And we're all here to celebrate the success of the students on this field. It wouldn't be possible without your unconditional love and commitment. So I thank you. On behalf of the staff of Golden Valley High School, I want to congratulate you. I wish you well, good luck, and God bless. Thank you.